What up, guys? Welcome to the channel. This is Pokemon David. Welcome to some battle style. Finally, I got my ETB. Let's go. Of the box. I'm sure there's a lot of videos now by now. So we're just gonna go straight to the packs and see what we can get. Of course, that's the booklet. I like the inside part of this. You guys can see that. The art. Art looks nice. I wish it was like on the other side, reverse, not from the inside. Well, nice little booklets. I'm sure you guys seen this before. Of course, that's what are we trying to go for? That, those two, especially Hundun. For me personally, I'm looking for this card right here, overnight. Just cause it was my first Pokemon, my first shiny Pokemon in Sword and Shield. So it's a bun right there. Hopefully we can get him. Anyways. Like always. Just the manual book, I think. Yeah. And everything else that you usually get on the ETB. So came here. Oh, wait a minute. As always, the dividers looks nice. Yep. And there's your code, guys. It definitely looks nice. Yeah. We actually get on this ETB, I think, probably 8, I think. 7! No way! Oh, we got the 8th one right here. So, that's 8 packs of battle style. Energy cards, I guess. I usually don't keep them around. I got a whole bunch. So, maybe one day we do a giveaway of a lot of random stuff. Maybe duplicates of cards that I have over the pack openings on my recent videos. So, oh, the covers, they look nice. We're gonna definitely use these for this battle style and everything else, the dice. Just a red dice. I should decorate this more. Let's get our sleeves ready. Very nice sleeves. I like the texture and everything. I like these better than Eevee. The Eevee ones you get from Shiny Face. Which I probably still have. I have a whole bunch. Also, one day, it's a goal of subscription to try to make it to this channel. When I get to the goal, there's a lot of giveaways. A lot of sleeves. I still got a lot of Shiny Face to be opening later in the future. So I don't really keep these too long, so I like to give them away. Just keep up with my videos, keep following me. Maybe one of these videos we do a giveaway. Let's start. Oh, this one too. This guy right here, guys. He's a favorite Pokemon as well. From, I think it was Diamond and Pearl, if I'm not mistaken. I think he was my first Pokemon I picked just because of this evolution. So that's another one we're trying to get in this battle style set. So we keep this on the side. This other one. And well, let's just keep these two. And then we just start with anyone. Based on what I've heard, the pull rate, a little rough. Coming from Shiny Face, having so much fun getting so many pulls from there. Coming here is all different. It's just harder. I guess a lot of people are hating on it because the pool races are not as fun as Shiny Fates. So, but let's hope, there we go. Let's hope we get something good. God damn it. The focus keeps losing here. Gabon. Gatterbug. Rolly Coley. All right. Our first one, guys. Yoshifu V. Wow. Our first pack. Can you believe that? Our first pack. Yoshifu V. Or Yoshifu V. Very nice one. Pretty even. Pretty good. On the back. Maybe slightly small on the left side. Can barely tell. But that's great. First pack. And we got our first... what is this? Full art rare. I'm still into the Pokemon game. So I'm trying to learn all the rarities. Beautiful. Our first pack was good. Hopefully we continue. Probably not. That was a good one on the first pack. So, wow. I keep thinking it's on the other side. There's your code. Four, yeah. Electric energy. Let's go here. Pharaoh, Sword and Ward and Shilbert. Gilscore, Onyx. Ooh, I like this Onyx one. Chimiko, Rollicoli, Bilbug. Brillish, Lickitung, reverse holo Lickitung, and yeah, Laurentiis. We're gonna probably do this a little quicker just because I know we're not gonna be hitting as much as a shiny face as the call. So, yeah, keep forgetting how this works. Yeah, fighting energy and. Oh, we just saw something there. All right, we're just gonna go through this real quick. Okay. Oh my god. Yo, we were just looking for... Yo, what's up with my luck? We were just looking... I was just saying I wanted this one. I still want this one. I like this art. This one right here. Shoot. The autofocus on this is... It's crazy, but I'm just trying to show you guys. Here you go. I wanted this one. And I forgot all about this card right here. What is this? Ultra Rare VMAX. This is the normal one. I still want this one. But I forgot all about this one. The VMAX one. Oh, we hit it. So good, man. What? Oh, damn. Where is that one anyways? Is he even here? Yeah, he's... Ooh, what is that? Like a shiny? Oh, yeah, there's my guy right there. Okay. He's in here in this book somewhere. Oh my god. We got it. We got one of them. Oh, I forgot about this art. Damn. That's a nice one. What? On the third pack. What's going on? Everybody's saying the pool rate is so hard. Like, it's drastically sad. You know, it's so hard to get the good cards. I already got two out of three packs. Wow. Pokemon loves me right now. I'm just getting into it. What the hell? There you go. Sometimes I gotta flip that card at the end. I can't tell sometimes. What energy is that? Still energy? Okay. Muster. Bruno. Gliscor. Horsea. Marskow. Bronzar. Bill Sprout. Electric Buzz. Yeah. Sidra. I like this Sidra right here. Okay. Last one. Yeah. Oh, this is the one I want to trying to get in full art. But that's on the other set, I think, on the shiny set. I believe so. I'm making such a mess right there. When I be unpacking cards, it's all piled up everywhere, spread it out. So if you start seeing cards on the side on the left, just falling off on the... It's a mountain of just craziness. So, sometimes I keep forgetting. Sometimes I gotta flip that. Sometimes I don't. Psychic energy. Spoopaw. Level ball. Buffalant, Ligtonk, Cherubi, Orsi, Markro, Bronzor, Mr. Mime, Reverse Holo. I got the shiny. I got two shiny of those. So definitely one of those will end up being a giveaway soon. And I really like this art right here, actually. I like the whole background and stuff. Nice. And come on, bro. We getting hits? What's up with the... They keep saying the pull rates is so hard that they can't get nothing good. And this is a beautiful card right here. All the different colors all on this card. And just... You know, this is as close I can get of me getting a dog. You know, a Pokemon card. What's his name? Stoutland. Yes. Beautiful. This card is very beautiful. I like it. All the different colors in the background. I'm still very happy about that cover night that we just unpacked. I think ETBs you get better cards. I think. I do have one more after on the next video. I have the blue box. So hopefully we get some good pulls on that one as well. Oh, I didn't even do the trick. So reverse holo Mifio. Oh, Trinetar. Oh my god. What, how many packs we got left? We got two more left. And we're already getting a lot of good pulls here. Trinetar. Well, Tyrantar. I'm sorry. I can't even pronounce these right, but that's a beautiful card right there. And of course you get all these random cards. I do got the shiny Indeedee, I think. Now we down to two. Let's go. That's a call. Fire energy. Electric. Alright, Hitmore. That's a nice car. Punch Crow? Okay, Camping Gear, Bilbug. Jinx. Esper. Rollercoaly. Salandit. Reverse Holo Carco. And okay. Octillery. Holo Octillery. Not the one we're looking for, of course. We're looking for that shiny gold-ish Octillery. But still a nice car. Let's finish it off. This is the last one. Yep. I don't see another one around here. So there's a coal. And water energy. Fighting energy. Okay. So hopefully, ooh, Morphico. Yep. Hopefully we can get something good here on our last pack. And oh, look at this trainer, Tower of Water. I think that's the one that I went in the Sword and Shield game. I think I got this version. Last one. Okay. Holo Rare Aggieslash. I actually like this one. Very nice. Maybe not a fan as much, but the art is like really cool. Of course, the last one, Cover Knight VMAX. That gotta go in the special hard case. There we go. What a nice car. I forgot all about his VMAX this whole time. I was just thinking about his regular one, his regular V art, and forgot all about this one. Very beautiful.